Where are we going?
The bike ride.
I like it. Are you excited?
Very.
I am too. So we're not right now on the main. Hold the bay. We walk in. We're going on a bike ride tour. Throughout the city of Medellin. It's gonna be guided, so we're super excited.
This is us with our tour guide as we're heading to our first spot. This is us on our way, and we actually went to a mountain that's in the middle of the city called Monte Nutibara. This is us going up. It was crazy hard to get all the way up to the top of the mountain, and this is what we found.
Yeah, we were sweating by the time we got up here, to explore. So my knees were hurting and I was sweating like a pig.
And so this is the Pueblito Paisa, which is a replica of like what a typical Colombian town would have looked like back in the day.
Yeah, super. I mean, it was just beautiful to see all like just the architecture. And I guess he was telling us that they were made with specific clay materials, right?
Yep. Made of dirt, clay, and cow poop.
There you go.
Now we are heading up to the top of the mountain. This is the highest point. So we're climbing up these steps to get there. Hello down there. From here, you can see how misty the mountains get, and it's pretty overcast, but that sun was still beaming. We got sunburns to prove it.
From here, the views were just amazing. Look, you could just see all the buildings and the mountains. Yeah, by the time we got up here, it was like the views were amazing. We got to see pretty much got to see the whole city. And then you could see all the small towns up on the mountains. So it was pretty cool. It was a pretty sight. Here we are with our tour guide, Daniel. He really took care of us, kind of like guiding us through the whole city and taking the time to explain everything and giving us like different perspectives of the city, even just the history.
This is the church in the city center, and this is very important for the city. There's a lot of arts represented here, and you can, there's museums, and so this is right in the heart of Medellin.
I'm just taking everything in. It's just like, oh, I was like, wow, you can see all the statues. Such a beautiful area. I did a double take when I seen that statue.
Art pieces are representative of the Colombian lifestyle. Here's a quick view of the city. Quick panoramic. This wasn't part of the tour, but our tour guide brought us here.
Here we go over here taking just pictures. Hey. Look at this. Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
This is us. We stopped to grab some beers and then the football game started. So
yeah, it was Manchester versus Spain. It was a good game.
Subscribe to our channel. We'll be posting new videos every Friday.